Oh, no. Now is not the time to show us an ad.